All right, we're gonna do a challenge now. We're gonna do no aim assist. But bam, let's do it. Shake things up a little bit. Little did I know, this was gonna take hours, and it was gonna make me the most mad I've ever been in Fortnite.
And also use code FaceSwan in the item shop and follow twitch.tv/swan for your live streams.
No! Oh, let's go. No. Are you kidding me? Come on. Oh, there's someone actually right there. No! No! I ain't got nothing. No aim assist! Yes, sir. I'm surprised I can even do that right now. Can you chill? Bruh! Give me a slurp. About to ruin this person's day. Yeah. Watch this. No way, dude. I just dookied on him. I love it. Worth it. Ahem. go. Come on, I gotta win this game. If I don't win this game, I'm gonna be upset with myself. Oh God, what the? I'm so dead. No! Why did my shotgun do like 28 damage right there? Man's got unlimited mats, unlimited health. Okay. If I don't survive this, do I go in there? Screw it. Not gonna risk anything. There's probably nothing in there. If I get a med kit or even bandages out of this chest, 100% I'm winning. 100%. Shit. Yo, if there was a trap in here. Thank you. Dude, this I like there's probably a 2% chance I even win this game. These people are playing like psychos. I'm disappointed in myself, but I did it. That was the most stressful thing, facing the biggest sweats, and I, with no aim assist, oh my gosh.